Handful of years ago on the jazz cruise, I was able to overhear Arturo Sandoval practicing. And we were in adjoining cabins, so we would make jokes to each other back and forth between the walls, because we were both pretty loud. And on the last night of the cruise, he was on his balcony smoking a cigar, and he was playing this sad song. And my daughter and I were out on our little spot. She was doing her homework, and I said, put your pencil down. Just listen. Arturo's playing. And I listened, and I listened, and he took a break. And I said, through the partition, I said, Arturo, man, I hope you don't mind. We're over here listening. That's so beautiful. And he said, oh, thank you, man. I said, I've never heard that song before. That's not one I know. Is that a new thing? And he said, man, put your head around. And I put my head around the little balcony part. And he said, look out at that island out there. You know, I know that's not Cuba, but that looks like Cuba to me. And you know, I haven't been home in 25 years. And my mother and my father, they never got to go home. They're buried in America. And I was thinking about my childhood, and I was thinking about the boys I grew up with and kicked a ball with, and the boys I was in bands with, and I'll never get to see them again, and many of them are dead, and I was just crying for my country. And I said, Arturo, man, would you ever want me to try to write a lyric to that? And he says, look at me. You know I love you. I said, I love you, Arturo. He said, would you write a lyric to this? And you sing this? Then I'm going to love you. So I got right to it, and we got to co-write a song together that way, and I put it on my very next record, and he was gracious enough to play on it. And if that isn't the reason to come on a jazz cruise as a musician, I don't know what is.
In the dark.